We're here in Madison with Catastrophe. How you guys doing?
Very good.
Great show.
So, how long have you guys been touring?
Playing around about a year.
When someone comes to one of your shows, what should they expect when they come?
Chaos. Rock and roll.
Rock.
That loud rock and roll thing that just gets you going.
Yeah.
Hopefully strippers too. It's been an occurring theme that happens.
Oh, it really?
It seems like it.
Not encouraged by us, obviously.
No.
Do you guys have a CD out right now?
We do.
How long ago did you put out the CD?
It's pretty well brand new. It came out at the beginning of the year, so.
So we've been kind of touring around a little, supporting that.
Yeah.
And, we are going to record another one.
Oh, yeah.
We love it.
Are you working on anything for the future right now?
A bunch of songs coming up.
New songs?
We didn't play too many of them tonight.
No.
Working towards a follow-up.
You guys have more of a raw sound or hard rock, which is great. But who are you more influenced by? Is it more of the heavy metal of the 80s, 70s, 80s, or is it the newer stuff like Nashville Pussy or Zeke or anything like that?
It's an interesting question.
Zeke, for sure.
I like the thing
stuff.
I like the thing, but I had a lot of the Zeke and
definitely the classic hardcore.
Our practice room has a lot of influence on us.
Yeah.
Kind of holds the magic card.
There it is.
Of course, it's
a fusion of all those things, you know? Yeah. I mean,
Pink Floyd as well.
You?
We're all pretty big Floyd fans. We like to throw some Ambien in.
I like that old acid shit, you know?
70s guitar rock and Lindsey and Aerosmith drives me crazy. I just love it.
Is there anything else you guys would like to tell our viewers? Let them know about your songs?
Oshkosh doesn't suck.
No.
It's all what you make it.
Someone's got to claim that town someday.